Almighty and eternal God, with our whole soul, we thank thee for the great gift of the holy year. Heavenly Father, thou who seest all things, who searchest and dost guide the hearts of men, make them responsive in this time of grace and salvation to the voice of thy Son. May the holy year be for all men a year of purification and sanctification, of interior life and reparation, the year of the great return and of the great pardon. Bestow on those who are suffering persecution for the faith thy spirit of fortitude to unite them inseparably with Christ and his church. Protect, O Lord, the vicar of thy Son on earth, together with all bishops, priests, religious, and all the faithful. Vouchsafe that all, both priests and the laity, the young, the mature, and the old, intimately in thought and affection, may become as a solid rock against which the fury of thy enemies will break in vain. May thy grace enkindle in all men love for the many unfortunate people whom poverty and misery reduce to a condition of a life unworthy of human beings. Arouse in the hearts of those who call thee Father an hunger and a thirst for social justice and for fraternal charity in deed and in truth. Grant, O Lord, peace in our days, peace to souls, peace to families, peace to our country, peace among nations. May the rainbow of peace cover with the sweep of its serene light the land sanctified by the life and the passion of thy divine Son. God of all consolation, deep is our misery, grave are our faults, countless our needs. But greater still is our trust in thee. Conscious of our unworthiness, we lovingly place our lot in thy hands, uniting our weak prayers to the intercession and the merits of the most glorious Virgin Mary and all the saints. Grant to the sick resignation and health, to young men the strength that is born of faith, to young girls the gift of purity, to fathers prosperity and holiness for their families, to mothers success in their mission of rearing their children, to orphans affectionate protection, to the refugees and the prisoners their fatherland, and to all men thy grace in preparation and in pledge of the unending happiness of heaven.